What's up? Guys, I thought we were gonna do it together. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel for another video. I'm reacting with my number one bully and best friend. I'm back with Key and Lolly, my payday, my
dude.
It's okay. This is what you owe me back for bullying me.
Okay, I'll take it for JC too.
This is gonna be part one because JC's on tour and I hopefully should be going on a couple stops. I'm gonna react to him doing this to me too. So it'll be part one, part two. This is part one with the number one bully out of both of them right here.
I'm not number one.
You are. I hang out with you more. You're definitely number one.
I'll take number one.
Tyler is editing this because I'm going to Mexico.
Sup, Tyler.
Sup, Kian.
He's gonna put a little clip in where he goes, sup, Kian.
Damn, am I getting too predictable?
Well, now he is, because maybe he won't. I don't know. Don't do it. Fuck it, do it. I don't know. Do whatever you want.
What do you want from me, man?
KJ bullying Corey is what we're reacting to today. See if you get some sympathy out of Kian. This is on Kian and JC bullying Corey 10 months ago.
This is a minute and a half. I guess there's not that much bullying.
I know where it is, bro. Corey's like, Milky Way? He's like, I think it's up there.
Corey over
there! We suck! I know, I watched your video. We died.
We did, and everybody said no. Everybody in the comments was like, no, actually, if you watch the video, you got one less point. They edited it that way, but we fucking tied.
Is it in the video? If you count up in the video, did I lose?
We tied, yes, if you count up in the video. I remember when we were sitting there, and Bobby was counting it up, because Bobby was editing at the time, and he's like, hey, do you know that you guys tied? And you were like, make it look like Corey lost.
I did not say that. I did not say that. We might have tied, I don't know.
We did, and you know for a fact, you're just playing it off.
Okay, go.
Hey, get off! My arm!
Stop! Stop!
Okay.
Whoa. That one, y'all got pretty heated at each other. This is not me. This video, I was so chilled out. I don't know why. I don't know why, I was just cool that time. I don't know.
I
completely forgot about that shit. Where he threw it at the wall. I remember, like, I wasn't there, obviously. Right? Watch. So I'm not there when he does it. And I remember I was behind the camera and I was like, I just walked away. I was like, JC's gonna have to clean that shit. Dude, that was so bad. I hated that.
You hated it. I had a flight that night.
All road down confessions.
Confessions. Confessions. Let's go, confessions.
I hate when you do this shit, dude.
That was funny. You have to admit it. Admit that it was. There's a spider on here.
It's Corey in pumpkin form.
Truthfully, that was you in pumpkin form.
Have your phone.
Hey, I love Ollie.
Oh, some guy just decided to throw it across the room.
Shut up! Dude, you're not even looking at your phone. Ian's still on the line.
Why didn't you go back and get that? Everybody, that was fake. Tyler, leave that in. When JC threw his phone, it was fake. He was gonna get a new one anyway. Look at that stupid little smile. You already put that out.
Let me explain. Yeah, I kinda did. So basically, I knew he was gonna throw my phone out.
You knew he was gonna throw it?
Yeah, whatever, fuck it. You're bullying me?
Sorry!
In my bullying video!
It's not bullying, it's being a good friend. I'm correcting your grammar.
Whatever, it's not fucking, I'm not getting graded for how I speak.
You are internally in my mind.
So basically,
you're at a B right now.
JC's like, hey, we're gonna throw you a
C.
We're gonna throw your phone out the window, and I was like, okay, let me know what happens so I can go pick it up, because you need it when you get a new phone, otherwise I can't get one. And he just throws it out the window. And then I turned around, because I was in traffic turning left, so I had to, like, turn around. By the time I got outside, somebody had already stolen it, and I turned my iPhone on, and it was fucking 0.5 miles down the street, taking off.
Really?
So your vlogs. I also explained that the milk thing that I threw was fake and your idea.
It was fake and it was my idea, but it wasn't. How did I plan that?
You said, oh, dude, I saw milk exploding. We should just do that for the vlog. Just throw milk at me.
Yeah, but it didn't get on me, fortunately.
We're gonna go get a new one.
You
can't
have your
appointment
for your ration and
butt. Ew. Corey, answer me.
That was funny, though.
Out of that video, I think JC did the most.
Yeah, here's another one.
333, here we go, baby. Fantastic,
thanks.
Thank
you, welcome to my fucking
that
world.
That was bullshit, hopefully. Oh, great! Fuck, I hate this video. Why not JC? Yeah, that was you, that was me doing it too, huh?
Oh!
In
the house for 30 seconds.
Dude, I hate this shit. What? You're not old and pick me from the start. Well, yeah, because you're fun to pick on.
You know what, guys? It's 2017. I'm comfortable.
This isn't bullying Corey. This is just having a good time with Corey.
Y'all were like, hey, Corey, we put you in the video. You have to kiss JC or one of us. Oh, love that.
Paused. Looks cross-eyed.
Hey, Corey, don't say that. I'm ready to kiss you.
He's like, ready to kiss me!
Everyone subscribe to Corey LeBerry. That was the most amazing kiss I've ever felt in my life.
That was probably the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
What?
JC's ever said. Please go subscribe to Corey LeBerry.
Everyone go subscribe to Corey LeBerry.
Yeah.
Me too.
Do you know 60% of the people that watch my videos
aren't subscribed?
Yeah, crazy. You should do it.
Yeah, subscribe. Subscribe sometimes.
That's a fucking ninja shit right there. Look at this. It's coming from my head. Boom.
Damn, that fucking hurt, dude. Go.
Just standing there.
I love how Dom's not even in the video and he's still trying to throw shit at me. I hated this. I couldn't move.
Why?
Because you tied my thing so tight, couldn't get it off.
I would have hopped away.
People are gonna think I'm a dick in this video.
Probably.
I am though.
At least you admit it.
A little bit. Ooh, that's part of the day, though.
Look at Corey. He's like a fool.
What's that? You're like,
I see my jaw, dude.
Why? He slapped it out of place.
Yeah, I kind of felt it rattle my brain a little bit.
See, I was rubbing your back because I'm a great friend. Keenan JC bullying Corey LeBerry for 8 minutes straight, baby girl. Let's get it, and boys.
Boy.
Whoa.
You don't have eyebrows. You don't either.
You suck.
You do suck.
Playing with me, loser? Oh, it's always fun kicking your ass at anything you do.
It is.
Okay, hey, push me, loser. See what happens again. It's alright, guys. You're just throwing up.
You just have to slap, get one slap in it.
Fucking hit me again.
I was so drunk in this video.
Dude, don't get the fucking fake names near me. I hate that. How about put it in the middle and you don't fucking put it back on me, bitch?
Whoa.
Slap you in the face.
Oh, baggy!
Yeah, so this is the person.
That's
on my team. It's Corey.
Oh, yeah. Corey.
No, fucking right. It did worse than Corey's.
Oh, that was on last night. I got the lol.
5 minutes if I had my old phone that was thrown out of the window.
You always sound like you have a cold. And also, go back to you having your nose ring.
No, I don't want my nose ring.
Why? It makes you look cute.
I don't want it.
It made you look cute, though.
I don't care. You're trying to be nice because you're being so fucking mean to me this whole time.
Have a nose ring again.
I don't want a dumb nose ring my fucking nose.
Oh.
Oh, I said one bad thing in like 8 minutes.
Get a nose ring, though.
I don't want a nose ring, kid.
Where's Corey in pumpkin form? Corey, what the fuck?
Thing.
Go over me, you fucking bitch.
You are one of those, though.
You owe me a whole new milk.
You do.
Cereal problems.
Corey thinks he's inside the vlog, but really my friend Franny's gonna be pouring water on him. It's too easy.
Remember, this is when JC was dating Franny.
Who wants to hear JC's vlogs?
Wow, at least we had a clean place. Corey does.
I hate that shit.
Let's film that video right now, yeah?
No.
Why not?
Because you did the exact same thing to
me. Come on, now, let's do it. Oh, baby, Corey.
Oh, I hated this. This next one coming up. Did you hear my dad in the back? You fucking. You're fucked. This is probably the worst. Second maddest I've ever been at you.
Why? Because I slapped you while driving at 80 miles an hour on the freeway and could have ended all of our lives in the car.
It was hungover. JC just smashed my phone at fucking Halloween. We had to stay in that hotel and we're driving back and you slapped me 9 times in the face.
9 times?
I was so fucking mad.
Why?
So heated. You slapped me in the face like 5 times and you hit me again and I was so hungover and my head hurt and I was over everything, my phone doesn't work and I was just like, fuck, oh, I wanted to hit you so bad right then.
Okay, stop. Okay, keep going. Also, I did not take a part of that. So this is like K and J bullying and Corey. It's
the
J,
whole world.
It's K kinda and J mostly boring Corey the Bandit. Also, I like your voice in this.
Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here!
Oh, I loved it. Oh, I was baking your hat, or cooking your hat.
You put my fucking hat in there.
Well, you had to saute it first, and you didn't even let me do that, you fricker. It's like a fought in like Vietnam War.
First of all, your fucking big toe is disgusting.
No, it's not.
It's huge!
Well, that's why it's called a big toe, bitch.
That's a fucking bunion.
Dude, drag me in. What do you mean? How did
I hated that. I hated you for that. You like dragged me in.
Oh, you hated me for that.
Okay,
I get
up here. I get mental. You dragged me in and I scraped my shit on the side.
You get mental.
Look at that.
I get physical.
Look at that. Well, dude, show me one time I've ever done that to you.
Never, but you bullied me. I like this part of the video where he bullied
me. Because you accidentally fell off.
No, because you're a big ass bully when it comes to off camera.
Oh, we were pushing each other on a board and you just happened to.
We didn't push, we were jousting and Corey was like, fuck the joust, boom! I was like, if you want to play prison, let's do prison. I like that part.
Hey, Corey! Hey, Corey, you just lost $1,000 and a chance to win $4,000.
Fake!
That was our money. JC and I, we took out $2,000 each.
And you both are getting that money back.
No, I got more, because we got all the ones and fives, and JC and I were like, all right, it looks about even, which one do you want? And I was like, I want that one.
Actually, no, you just all betted on the Floyd Mayweather Conor McGregor.
Yeah, you're at a D right now. I'm grading your grammar.
I don't. You're fucking disgusting.
Did you just see, hear that? Something ran under the couch. Watch him doing that. Whoa, see, JC does bad stuff to you.
You just fucking slapped me in the face.
No, I did that.
Don't do that.
I did this. Corey, are you actually from Australia? Let the people know.
Yes, what the fuck?
Say it.
We just reacted to my Australian accent in yesterday's video.
Okay, but say it.
Subscribe to the post notifications, and I will see you guys next time.
Do you know what it is? Wait, what was the question? Let's see if we can answer it now. In what part of the Earth's atmosphere would you find the ozone layer?
Honestly, I probably still can't even answer this.
Really?
It's,
hold on. Dude, I don't even think I know. Oh, I got it. On three.
I don't know it.
Just say it on three. One, two, three. Stratosphere. That's a guess.
What part of the Earth's atmosphere would you find the ozone layer? Mm-hmm.
I know where it is, but I don't know what the hell.
Corey's
like, Milky Way?
I already Milky Way. You gotta admit, I have good comebacks.
Comebacks? I didn't even fucking say anything. You know what I love so much? He goes, I took a huge guess. I don't know what it is.
Who did?
JC, just then.
Milky Way?
I took a huge guess. He's like,
I think it's. And then pays me out for not knowing it.
Call him out right there. Go.
Fuck you, JC.
What part of Earth's atmosphere is ozone?
Stratosphere! Yay! I think you got that one right in the video too.
It could be one number or another number. But
really? It could be two numbers.
Oh, it's like, what about leap year?
Okay, I've seen this video before. I've seen that clip before on Twitter. Oh my god, this is the funniest joke I think I've ever fucking said in my life. Because if you think about it, you're like, it can be one number or two numbers. And then I was like,
one number or another number, it depends because it's 31 days, so it's in like 6 or 7.
I know, and that's what I thought, because I thought you were thinking of February because it ended in 28. And I was like, we're probably thinking something about leap year, so I said out loud, and that is the funniest thing I've ever said. I think that's the funniest comeback I've ever had. Oh, it made me laugh.
Imagine
so fucking hard.
Your life, laughter at my fucking
you're
expense.
An F. You're at an F now.
I don't
now.
Care.
We had a different one, but you didn't specify, so it's just.
Yeah! Woo! This is my favorite Corey moment on planet Earth. The way he says specific. Or what was it? Specify? Oh, dude. You almost fucked up again. Let me get that human. Specify. Say it.
Specify.
Dude, I saved your ass twice. Holy shit.
Corey, because I couldn't specify. Well, he answered it. Fucking
small.
Yeah, but still, you didn't specify
anything. Dude, fuck! That's such a funny part. Say specify.
Specify?
No, say specify.
Specify.
Oh my god,
dude, you still haven't let me down to this day from that one clip.
Hey, it's just suffocating me. We poke holes, look.
Both of my friends are asleep, and it is currently 11:30 a.m. I think that's a
what?
I think this one's funny as fuck.
Oh, I'll slap the shit out of you and your face.
So I'm gonna wake
up. Dude, I had no hair, great. Dude. Oh,
wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. I'll smack the shit out of anybody.
And your face.
Core's gonna be a powerhouse here.
I feel like Core's gonna be a powerhouse.
I edited it.
Great. Oh.
I'm not physical, but you just kicked my
That wasn't
tattoo.
Me!
Yes, that was!
JC.
No, that was not.
Fuck, please, someone find out. If it was me, wow, I'm sorry, but I, A, don't use that effect, and B, I didn't wear those shoes that much. JC did. Oh, dude, that was close. I'll get you one of these things.
I love how I came here, like, thinking, like, oh, let's rat to KJ, bully Corey. You'd be like, oh, man, dude, I bully you a lot. No, we sat here and watched you laugh for 5 minutes fucking straight at what you do to me.
Because it's funny. Stop.
No.
Start again.
No. It's not funny.
Yes, it was.
No, it was not.
Why were you laughing then?
It's funny now that we can look back like a month ago and laugh at it.
But you still do it to this day.
No, I do not.
Yes, you do.
When was the last time I've did it?
Honestly, from now on, I'm just like punching your face every time you bully me.
Okay, let's go to Dusty Divot.
Do you know what sucks though? If I did that to any of you guys in a video, I'd get so much fucking hate.
Try. Punch JC in the nuts and see what happens.
No. If I,
dude, what the
if you were bullying me and I hit you, I'd get so much hate because your fans love you so much and they don't like me.
They do. They love you. If I ever got... Dude, what the actual-
Stop ripping ass!
I didn't rip it, I teared it.
That fucking smell.
Like what?
Anyways, guys, subscribe to my channel.
You have a big back. Aren't backs weird? It's just a big slab of meat.
Turn on post notifications.
I bet you it's toned. I love Corey LeBerry, he's my best friend. Okay, I'm just gonna clarify this. If you wanna take it out, you can take it out. If you wanna leave it in, you can leave it. I mess with Corey like I mess with, like I'll never mess with like a friend like that. I'll only mess with like my best friend or my brother or like my sisters like the way I mess with Corey. He knows none of it's serious, he knows none of it's blah, blah, blah. Every morning, even the worst fight we've ever been in, the next morning we probably went out and got breakfast and I probably paid for it. But yeah, I think you know that. I hope you know that.
I'm not crying, you're crying.
No, we've been in some pretty bad fights and then like 2 hours later we're getting dinner together and laughing.
Or we've made out. No, that one where I was driving around and you had to get out. I think you were mad at me until like the next night.
At Remember? Least two days.
Yeah, that one took a while. And then eventually I was like, dude, I think I was drunk and you were drunk and I was like, dude, it's fucking stupid. Let's just get over it. And you're like, alright. I was like, alright.
Love you guys.
Love you guys.
I'll see you guys tomorrow for a new video and that's it. Alright guys. Peace out.
That's it. Subscribe and put notifications on. Hit it. Boom.